Hey, hello guys, welcome to Cloud Learning Channel. So today I am going to speak about a different tool, and it is useful for you if you are a YouTuber or want to work in YouTube field, right? So I am going to talk about this. So it is not related to cloud computing or cloud video. So if you are not interested for that, please you can skip this video. So here it is, Tubebuddy. So Tubebuddy, maybe you didn't heard, or if you heard, it is a very good tool for bulk processing, or if you are working with your number of videos in YouTube. If you are a YouTuber, obviously you have to create daily videos and you have to do lot of things, like you have to put the tags, you have to change the description, you want to update the descriptions and lot of other things. So what it used to do, it makes this work easy, right? Like I am also using this one and I am enjoying these features, right? What I normally used to do, that I have to update my description, right? And if I want to do that, number of times it is very tedious task, that if I go to each and every video and then update the description. So few features, you know, that I liked about Tubebuddy. So now when I am doing the work with Tubebuddy, what I can do, I can replace all the videos content immediately, the description. So that is quite easy. Let me show you. Here I am using this, and if I go there, I can choose my, so if I working with this, here you can see that what I can do, like I have to do something. So let me go to studio. So here I am, and I can do immediate changes, like I want to replace the description. I can easily do that, replace entire description, and you can check what you need to do. And you can do it via playlist or via some other. So this is something cool feature, or you want to replace for all videos, all such things you can do. So this makes my work quite easy. Apart from this, number of things, like you want to copy your cards, want to update your end screen for all these. Also, like you want to, suppose you have to create a thumbnail. So with this Tubebuddy tool, you can easily create that thumbnail. You can create easily a thumbnail. So lots of works you can do with the help of Tubebuddy, and to buy it, it is very simple. What you can do, like if you see the features, so number of features are there, but I have told you a couple of nice features which normally we have required, like update your thumbnails, right? Create your thumbnails, update your description, or suppose you want to change any content for particular video, right? You can do this. It also provide you the interesting tags. So tag is very important, you know, that tag you have to, so that people can find out with the help of those tags. And promotions, so you can do the promotions easily, very easily. So if you want to integrate it with your Facebook and some other tools, you can do this. It also provide you the checklist. So there are interesting features, and here you can go open Tubebuddy site, go to pricing, and here it is available in multiple versions, like it is available for free also, but very less features. So here you can see that you can upload your checklist. It is available in free too. So if you just want to have a try on it, go for it. And in pro and star version, you will find multiple more features, like you can screen update and screen for multiple videos, you can update description for multiple videos, and such things you can do. So you can go tubebuddy.com site and you can find it. So I hope you will find it, and the cost is quite low, like $9 per month. So if you are earning well, it is a very simple investment, and it will save lot of your time in setting up your videos. So I hope you like this video, and if you like this video, hit a like button and share it with your friends. Thank you.